Hello, crew, and coming back, continuing with apparently boiling point on Payday 2. All right, let's just go ahead and start the heist. If this is not stealth, I just gotta change my loadout. Yeah, no stealth. Russian mercenaries. Okay. I gotta get a briefcase, grenade case, doctor bag, ammo. Let's pay for the doctor bag just in case. I'm not too worried about grenades or ammo. The doctor bag's way down there. Are you kidding me? I gotta get into this place. Alright, radar's out. Where do I go next? Oh, hello. Is this it? Yes, maybe. Russian mercenaries don't. Why is. That should have been like inside the place that I go to. Whoa, hello. Wow, those are some pretty hefty duty shields compared to what I usually gotta deal with. How much? 48 seconds. Seconds. 3, 2. All right, how do I get in?
Yeah.
Anything useful up here?
Bitch-ass shield is history.
Now go in, get a briefcase, and get out. So many of them were in black, I don't know what the cloakers look like. Be okay.
What fucking now?
What's up here? Grab the body. Okay, I got a body. What happened there? I don't know what I'm looking for. Apparently I can grab bodies that are already here without needing to use buy bags. Interesting. I shot one? Maybe he's in there. I don't know. Ow. Wait, so this guy? You stay there. Don't let the mercenaries get to it. This girl is fucking worthless. Wait, hold it. I got it. Russ, why? Oh no, I told you to stay there.
There it is.
Oh, okay. Nothing in here. Well, let's get back to that guy. Oh, freak face. Yep. It was the picture that was in the intel? Or on the asset stuff? Mudkip is a lie. Mudkip is a lie. Okay, so I could grab more. Okay, so where are these other bodies? There's one. Alright, I can just scan another guy, get more money out of it, right? I saw like two other. Well, this guy and one other. Okay, so cloakers are not in complete black this time. I find it funny that the snipers for Russia also wear cowboy hats. Are there more bodies? Yeah, here's one. I'll do one more. Oh, I'll take that.
Body's in place, start scanning.
This will be the last one. I don't know if there's more. Is there anything on the back of this board? No. Yeah, they pull the power that stops one machine in the entire building. Almost. There's still one hostage somewhere. Is there another? Because I don't recall seeing another body. Unless we throw him there. Let's just grab and go. We'll get there.
Hey, there's a shield. Shield, take me. That shield ran into Sangres. Very unlucky. Sniper taking care of.
Sangres has the best taste in shirts here. In Middle Russia, still wears Hawaiian shirts. No, wait, we blasted out on this side. No. Oh, I heard the cloaker. Almost there, I guess. I haven't gone down and I'm barely hurt. Did I just slide on the ice here? Nope, if I stop walking, I stop. Hurry. Are you kidding? I gotta go the other way. Why was this over here then? I thought this was the escape way, considering it put it over here. This doctor bag I purchased. That sniper. There he goes. All right. I saw that shadow. It's like, what?
Come on, move it.
All right, we gotta go this way. Almost there.
I killed a sniper.
Oh, come on, it's ice. Slide.
We're done.
Great. The server's been secured. Now Jimmy can shut up about it.
We fucking did it, lads. We stopped that white-haired fucking freak from getting the data he was after. So what do you say? What do you say we burn it, yeah? Burn it straight to fucking hell.
Very continental coins. 97. So close to maxing it out. Pick a card. Oh, I did buy the McShay. Actually, quite a few of the DLCs. For the amount I paid for the game itself on a Steam sale, even now, the DLCs I put, I enjoy this a lot, so it's worth it to me. Less about getting the stuff, more about supporting the studio, because I want Payday 3. I really want to play what Payday 3 has to offer. And I really hope they do it right, and not like how some games just fall after the second game. Alright, courier, claim the rewards.
Yeah, it feels like everyone is asking for help from the Payday gang now. Vlad wants us to help out his cousin, who somehow got wind of our adventure in the motherland. He's been good to us so far, so if you're up for it, why not hear what he has to say? Or if you're in the mood for something more greasy, he also mentioned a warehouse full of bikers that need to be shown the way of some holiday cheer. Up to you guys.
Goat Simulator or Santa's Workshop? I haven't done either of these. I know, how is Goat Simulator one of the story missions, one of the career missions for this? You know what, I have to.
Hector's death left a vacuum in the powder trade. Nature abhors a vacuum, fucking abhors it. There's muckfuckers crawling from everywhere. Bunch of Hondurans are trying to spread. Let's hit them before they can take root. Break up their smuggling ring. Steal their product. What can go wrong?
Locate the goats, secure the goats, and escape. hear the goats. And I'm pretty sure that doesn't mean greatest of all time. I have a feeling these are actual goats. Well, 2 days, and it specifically says nothing as far as... So this setup is probably going to be worth it. Okay, you know, I'm going to go ahead and click it here, get to the screen, and then end the episode. So 2 days, they'll probably take the whole episode, if not most of it, because I have no idea what I'm doing with it. Grenade case, doctor. I'm not buying these because these are, they'll get put in places I don't need them to be. For setup, soundtrack. All right, everything looks fine. I will start this up in the next episode. For those of you that stuck around, thank you very much. I am N-camon, hobbyist on YouTube, and I wish you all a good night.